Let's convert grams of NaCl to moles. And we're talking about 127.2 grams of NaCl, just a number I made up for this video, and we want to get that to moles. So it's helpful to think about it like this. If we're going from moles to grams, we multiply by the molar mass of the compound here, NaCl. But in this case, we're going from grams to moles. So we just do the opposite. Grams to moles, we divide by the molar mass. So we're going to take 127.2 grams, divide that by the molar mass of sodium chloride, NaCl. Do it like this. We find the molar mass for NaCl, which is 58.544 grams per mole. If you need help finding that, there's a link to a video how to find the molar mass for NaCl. So we take 127.2 grams, we're going to divide it by the molar mass here. Just put that down here. And now, when we divide, we have the grams here on the top and the bottom. They cancel out, and these moles, that'll work out just to give us moles like this here. So 127.2 divided by 58.44, we get 2.177 moles of NaCl. So that's our answer. And we know we did it right because the grams, they canceled out. There is one other way you could do this. Teachers kind of like this. It's dimensional analysis or factor label. Let's do that real quick. So here we take our grams and we multiply it by a conversion factor. And we know that we have grams. We want those to cancel out. So we need grams on the bottom and we want to end up with moles. So we put moles on the top. And from the molar mass, we know that there are 58.44 grams of NaCl in one mole. One mole of NaCl here. So now we multiply the top, divide by the bottom, grams cancel out, we're left with moles, and we get the same answer. This is just a little bit different way of doing it, and by canceling units out again, we know we did it correctly. So that's how you convert grams of NaCl to moles. This is Dr. B. Thanks for watching.